My name is Alan Brosnan, President of TEAS and Director of the International Breaches Group. I hope you can join us for the 16th Annual International Breaches Symposium this year in Dallas, Texas from November 6 through 10. The Dallas Police Department will once again be the host and, as in 2012, they will put on an exciting and amazing event. I believe it is fair to say that law enforcement officers and military personnel from around the world are under huge amounts of pressure to perform against hardened criminals and terrorist entities in today's increasingly violent society. This unique event will better prepare your department or unit to successfully and safely breach fortified strongholds in order to rescue hostages or to achieve their tactical objectives. We're also fortunate this year to have representatives speak on the recent Pulse nightclub terrorist incident in Orlando, Florida. Don't miss this amazing event, and we look forward to seeing you in Dallas.